And today we are playing Skylanders Imaginators. Finally, guys, we will be making part of this. Check out my unboxing Skylanders video in the description down below. And we're playing with my dad. So we have the two characters, if you see. Sorry if you hear a bit of noise, my sister's over there. And my dad will be playing with us. Tween Gold and Kingpin. And the Imaginite Crystal, of course. I found out what to do with that.
So,
let's put this in here.
Mommy, at the start
here. There's my dad.
Yeah.
Put this at here at the same time.
At the start here.
I think this is to play, guys. So, let's get into the adventure. So, I know all of this. So let's just go through all these pages, guys. More pages. Why will this work, guys? I'm just going through all of these.
I want to play a game with someone, Daddy.
Yeah.
Can you play with me?
Yeah.
So guys, I don't know how to say.
Are you playing with me, Dan?
I'll go this way.
Are you playing with me, Dan? Are you playing with me, Dan?
For players who just want to
do story.
For players who just want to have fun challenges. For players who want to escape
Daddy.
Start off at the beginner, boy, just until you get used to it.
Yeah. And
you can always change it.
Daddy.
Yep.
Are you playing with
the game? I literally don't know what to say. So guys, this is the story, I think.
On his own.
That's my sister.
Yeah.
Okay. I think there is a there we go, guys. Hope you can hear it. So guys, this is a complete new game. A fresh new game. Oh, look who it is, Mr. Burger Man. Mr. Sandwich Man. You must
play
three, two. Oh, guys, Dad, I thought you were playing with me.
Come on, it's with 2-1 player, guys.
Okay.
They won't play. You do your video now. When you get used to it, you can tell me what to do later.
Okay.
Guys,
you might be making a video with him later. Anyway, what? Those are two added eyeballs. Two eyeballs on one guy, I think. Yeah.
Yeah,
who is he?
Yeah,
that's good. I think like all the masters come. Yeah, there we go. There's Kingpin.
Master, you've returned.
Whoa, you know these guys?
Kingpin. And him.
Greetings.
You only have Kingpin.
I am Eon. Welcome to Skylanders.
Whoa, nice.
Long ago, the ancients used
magic. I haven't seen you in a year, bud.
Everything in our world.
I'm just saying that for a little bit of fun. Because you said, I haven't seen you for a long time.
Using it to create monsters, and lights of which have never been seen.
Bad guy.
Make heroes of your own, I think you just said.
I am sending you the greatest Skylander senseis of all time. that's cool, isn't it, guys?
A great adventure awaits you, Portal.
Do you see the guy? He has a big mustache. He looks Santa, guys. Anyway, Christmas and Bonfire Night isn't too long.
Okay, I've tracked that mysterious book-stealing bad guy to this equally mysterious place.
Yep.
Mr. Eon said I would find someone here who can help me stop him.
That's it, Spyro! I'm totally invincible!
Guess we could hear some echoes!
Strange that we can hear each other from this distance.
It's called echo. Guys, if you don't know what echoes are, you shout and it makes it louder.
Who's this so-called imaginator I'm supposed to meet?
Please, Cohen. It's Kingpin.
Stay frosty.
Kingpin!
As you know, I am a sensei, which is A, awesome, and B, means I can train your imaginators.
That's cool.
And as for brawlers like me, I'll teach them my secret technique.
That's cool. Dad, it is a true player! Guys, I'll tell my dad it is a true player. See you in a minute. Guys, I've told my dad. He said he'll play with me later. So, let's just get into the adventure. Dad, I didn't do that, I guess.
Welcome, Skylander. Thanks for coming out to help.
Oh, so X is there. Well, that's unfortunate. That's cool. And I'm a little poo. Hey, come here. Get some coins. Some little chompy. Come on, little chummy. Alex, you got nothing. Because we're awesome, guys. Get this game out. It's 30 quid. I'm pretty sure I know it. Get this guy. In his face. What did you say? Keep your friends close and your enemies sliced up. That's cool.
Chompies! Always up to no good.
Ah! Kill them! Kill the chompies! What's that up there? I can't get up there, guys. I wish I could. But let's go through this tunnel, I guess. Actually, I'm gonna get an explorer for now. A key!
Okay.
So.
Check it out! This game's really fun. Imaginite chests contain mind magic that can be used to create amazing imaginators. See if you can find a way to lower that platform it's on.
That's just my friend.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's cool. No, I don't want to take a selfie. At least you found out.
You can smash your weapon.
Oh, guys, that only does 5-10.
And I'll leave this key right here.
Oh, okay, thank you. I think it's for that key door that we can go through. Here. Yep. Why do I keep trying to take a selfie?
Enter the penguin.
Whoa! Wait, perfect time to take a selfie. No! Oh, guys! Hey.
If at first you do succeed, brag about it afterwards.
There you go. That's cool, guys. That was just a silly selfie. I did. You probably need to push shit down here. I think you need to push this thing. Chompies! Maybe we can push this thing into chompies. Whoa, guys, that actually smashed them. Let's get this. Whoa! Guys, did you see? What? No, we don't need to push it down there. We need to push it down here, I think. Oh, I can jump. I forgot I can jump.
Oh, yeah. And you need to push that giant ball into this weird pressure plate thingy.
Okay. We better get out of there then. Okay. Okay, this is my first adventure. Try this game out.
Yeah.
It's a lot of money. I bought this out of my birthday money. I actually have a starter pack.
Look at those
boulders. Oh, that's what happens if you hit the boulders. Oh, I think this is the place where only sensei.
A brawler shrine.
Only used by Kingpin. We have him. And some other guys. I don't really want this guy with him. Whoa, this is cool. Oh, guys, what's this cutscene? Oh! Guys, that was so cool.
Sky Chi power unlocked.
Okay, let me see what it does.
Sensei power.
I told you in my opening videos. My opening videos. I really want to watch that one more time, guys. It looks so cool. Actually, I'm going to skip it. I don't want to watch that now. Why did I use it again?
Fortune favors the cold.
Let me do it again. I think you can get more boost if you do it again.
Sky Chi power ready.
And the Sky Chi. No, not happy. Sky Chi.
Enter the penguin.
Oh, guys. That was good. I'm sorry about that when I got mad. That frightened me. This looks cool. Whoa. I think
this
we should
is
go
it,
in
Skylander? The entrance to that super ancient place.
Please don't say this to me.
Level
I love that.
Accept this leveling up. Whoever just said that.
We're gonna see Thor in the cinema. The new one. I think my uncle might come.
Whoa! Who wants a big maze right in the middle of their fortress?
I know.
Oh yeah, I guess the ancients did. Maybe as a way to confuse solicitors or something?
Yeah, actually, well, it might be.
Skylander, you are amazing! Get it?
Yeah, I guess we need to go for popcorn. Because we're stuck. No, we're not. No, we're not. There it is. It's open. I think we can actually do this now. Nope, I don't know. I just got all my hearts back. I think you need to go around here one of them.
Fortune favors the cold. Senseis are stronger here.
Okay.
Here's an ancient battle gong. Sensei's bang these magical gongs to summon intense fights. I've heard the rewards are sweet, but you have to be a sensei.
I'm a sensei.
Battle has a nice ring to it.
Oh, we shouldn't have used it so much for that. It's sad. This is so intense. Guys, I'm sorry if you got Scotty Bell. I was trying to say this.
Fortune favors the cold.
Yay. It's leveled up again, guys.
Both missed.
Aw, oh, come on.
New swashbuckler tail.
Swashbuckler tail.
Metaphorically and literally there for a second.
I thought I was actually gonna die. Oh, and then I was just about to die.
What did you think?
Sorry about that. See you guys when they're a bit quieter in a minute. Bye guys, in a minute. See you in a minute. Guys, I'm back. So, I managed to do it. It said complete each path. This looks good.
I have no idea what the agents were thinking here, but apparently if you use the bounce pad to hit the floaty ball things, we can move on.
Okay. Yeah, we did it, guys. Off next. That's really annoying. Hope you guys can see this good. Can you find the Roblox? I will be making parts of this. I'm just a beginner. Because I just began the game. Okay, I think I've done this one now.
Guards.
I think we're gonna get this the full thing of this by the end. I'm just rushing so I can like get to the next level, guys. You know, you do that sometimes. Yeah, guys. So now we have to do this. I think we should probably go down here. Whoa! I fell down there. I didn't know they took selfies. I'm pretty sure that was just a selfie thing. Anyways. Let's punch this stuff so we can get some money. Oh no. This is where it should be a good fight to play this game. I pressed the button on him. Yeah, I didn't think that I would go back up then. Yeah. We pretend to take a selfie. That's my gallery. It's in jumping. Take a selfie.
If at first you do succeed, brag about it afterwards.
Two selfies, guys. Two in gallery. I like this one, but I also like this one. I like this stand in there. Guys, you got no armor. 8 luck. So guys, do you see Kingpin? And this is a big box about this.
Imaginators are stronger here.
And we get that robot. That robot, we got Kingpin. Oh, they have really strong rockets.
My magic is especially powerful in this ancient place. Guess that's because the ancients invented it, huh? But if you can focus that power, you might be able to make a bridge with it.
Okay, I got it. Whoa, guys, he's so strong! He's Kingpin of the world!
This is the key to any door, except for those weird luck puzzle ones.
Back to the door. Loads of chests. And I need that pop for the chest. He's called, he said, Nice pop. Apparently popcorn is good for you. A YouTuber said so, but now I'm a YouTuber, I believe it. Ah, there we go. A snake. Let's roll of it. I'm sorry whatever I did. You're not cool. Oh gosh! Oh, I'm trying to go again. I say. I'm just pressing this like crazy. I will get it like a new camera, which you can actually see the full screen before long. And I will actually be using my computer before long. Well, look who it is! It's Little Chaos. Hold you guys.
Stupid!
I think we have to fight Chaos in the corner. Yep.
Doomlander, sorcerer class. Be afraid of the bananas.
Don't be afraid of the bananas. He said something about bananas. Ah. Are you holding your head? I don't like it in there. Maybe it's time to take a selfie! No! Get him in the selfie! Get him in! Get him in! No. Get him in the selfie! Get him in the selfie! There we go. That looks cool. Gallery. Him. Woo! That's cool. No, let's fight! You'll never see anything on TV! You're not making anybody proud.
According to this book, I can use mind magic to give
Please don't give any more, guys.
Making them more powerful.
Make them more powerful. I'm gonna get you now! Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That has to be bad. No. Don't hurt me. I don't want anything to hurt me. Can't die, die. Wait! I want to take a selfie! Take a selfie! How do you take a selfie, guys?
If at first you do succeed,
oh, that's cool.
Afterwards.
Oh, I should make a stuff. Johnny's not hit me in the face.
There's a time for something. Mind magic.
Whoever wrote this book clearly had no idea how stupid and annoying and stupid annoying
Scott
can be. Maybe this will be enough to deal with your...
Why did he keep calling us stupid?
A chain is only as strong as its weakest step.
Ah, so that's... upgrade. Also, there's that. No, I don't want to do that. Screenshot! Oh, that face looks awesome. I'm taking a selfie of that. Look at him. He looks so fun. Oh, get him to in there. Take a selfie. I like taking these selfies, guys.
Brag about it afterwards.
Oh, look how cool he looks. Okay, no more selfies. This is not a great time for selfies. No! I'm gonna kill you.
Ladder defeated. Please level up. I accept.
Oh, guys, I wanted to take a selfie right there.
No matter though. Now that I have this book, I will learn how to make you.
Oh, guys, I think there's gonna be more. Grab the book.
See? I just spelled it. Chaos away!
He has a jetpack on the back of his butt.
Classic chaos. Hey, nice job out there, buddy. Looks like you're pretty good at defeating those Doom Lanterns, so my book, that also makes you pretty cool. Speaking of books, let's go meet up with Stealth Elf and see what Chaos is up to next.
Yeah, we could. Chess. Chest, there has to be some good stuff in here. Coleman. Ah,
Sorcerer's secret technique.
Sticky orb, okay.
New catchphrase.
Sticky orb, okay.
New catchphrase. New shoulder guards.
All them shoulder guards. Oh, is the guy die?
New leg guards.
Is that guy's thing?
New sorcerer weapon.
Yay, guys!
Level complete.
Level complete. 9 minutes. Guys, I was supposed to come epic ultimate. We want an ultimate one. Guys, let's just see this little cutscene.
So this is called the Mysterious Ancient Place. MAP for short, kind of coincidentally. It is indeed a mysterious place with many areas of adventure for you to check out. It's also where those ancients used to live and where all creation was created.
Oh, that's cool.
How did the ancients even create creation? Exactly. It's mysterious.
You know what this is a mystery? What that creep Chaos is up to with all that mind magic.
You need some help. Skylander, once you're done exploring, let's head back to the academy.
Okay. Okay, so guys, I think we're gonna end this episode. Well, I think we're gonna end this. Leave me alone for 2 seconds. I think we're gonna end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Click the subscribe button. click the notification out. Please subscribe to be notified when we have one of our videos. Smash that like button and subscribe. I'm not going to do a disclaimer today because I need to learn some more tricks. See you guys in my next video. Bye guys!